YouTubers. So, day 20, the 20th workday on our Siren. As you can see, we finished our paint removal job. Nothing left to remove besides the little spot stuff, which we're not going to worry about, because we're going to prime right over it. That motor, no paint on the base, except for that around there. Stator looks nice.
I feel relaxed.
Wow.
Oh.
The housing. Pretty soon we're gonna start priming this thing.